But listen, there's a lot to be talking about our weather as well. We've got the wind today, and the wind is really going to be whipping this afternoon, especially. That's when it increases the most. Let's get you to it. Windy Friday. It is Friday, and a happy Friday to you after the big OU victory. Temperatures dropping later Saturday, so we do have that. We start off mild tomorrow morning in the 30s and 40s. That's mild in comparison to where we're going later Saturday and into the day on Sunday. Could also be a snow shower possible tomorrow across the area, tomorrow evening into tomorrow night. I don't really expect too many road problems, maybe a slick spot or two. But for today, wind advisories, western Oklahoma does not include the metro of Oklahoma City. The advisories in western Oklahoma, 11 a.m. to 7 p.m. It does include Weatherford, Woodward, and Clinton under this. Right now, the winds are out of the south around 15 to the west. Oklahoma City winds out of the south at 10. Look at a snapshot of predictor at 3 o'clock. These are sustained winds all out of the south at around 25 with some gusts of 40 plus in many locations. So that'll be a day that if you're traveling east and westbound, that'll be a problem for those of you with the south crosswinds or riding a bike today. Boy, that would be tough. 48 degrees this afternoon, so it's not all that cool outside later on, but those winds will be whipping around 50 in western Oklahoma. Here's predictor as far as clouds and precip go on Saturday. I'll skip today because it's sunny all day long. You don't have to worry about that. You will need your sunglasses, however. Predictor for Saturday. Notice the blue showing up, the snow, tomorrow evening. We'll see it later tomorrow afternoon, tomorrow evening. Some snow showers working through the state. They will be quick movers, not bringing a lot of precip, but you may see a coating of snow on the grassy surfaces, possibly an inch in spots in eastern and in northern Oklahoma out of this. Here are the next 3 days, 48 today, 33 in the morning. Tomorrow, the 44 comes before noon. It turns colder in the afternoon. Winds whip up out of the north. Sunday, high of 28 degrees. Monday, even colder as the coldest of the air seeps in well after the front. 23 on Monday, starting the day at 9 degrees. By Tuesday, only 32. And again, another day almost starting in the single digits. And Katie and Wendell, we have to remember, kids back in class Monday morning, starting off there, oh so cold.
So dangerous cold for those first 2 days back. Mm-hmm.